trying to let you know now. Facts. You were the one I was missing. The opposite of fiction. That's facts.
Hey guys, back with another video. I'm Ryan George.
What's going on, guys? How you living?
Las Vegas coming at you again. Uh-huh. So today we're going to keep this momentum rolling.
Yep.
The Logic-thon.
Yeah.
44 bars.
Yeah, man.
Of the unbiased reactions, real reactions.
This was heavily requested.
Yeah, man.
Heavily requested. So if you have 44 bars in your name.
It's got to be hot. It's got to be fire.
You put bars in a title?
Bars.
You better be getting busy, man. So
bars.
But you know, Logic always gets busy, it seems, you know?
Yep.
So let's get right into the video. 44
let's
bars.
It.
Let's do it.
If you're dealing far, that will stay far. We're dealing with tunes and rhymes.
What happened to saxophones, man? I haven't heard a saxophone in
since jazz.
Since Kenny G? What happened to Kenny G? Anyways.
Yeah. Like that beat? That beat is.
Oh man, I got the sunroof. I see myself at night cruising.
In London talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kind of funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible outcome. I grip the mic and talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the
family
was the motivation. Until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety. It's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, it's life I'm living. It's like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi. One with the people, if the people is wondering who's he. Same level, the same rebel that never settled. Pulling strings like Geppetto, who overcame the ghetto. I know you wrote me and I...
That's hot, dude.
It is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, that's kind of bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street. And even then, that shit is rare. I just don't go outside, cause honestly, I don't fuck with this world. I'd rather hide. Cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Said I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied. People in my ear telling me talk that shit. Actions speak louder than words, I'd rather walk that shit. Earners on the label. Within 6 months, I put the second one on their table. I play sold out shows in parts of the world I can't pronounce. Release the tickets, watch them disappear when we announce. Fuck all that nigga set up a show.
He is destroying this track. Destroying this track.
Yet again, man. Yo, Logic is dope, man. He's just so relatable, man. He's so candid. You know, he's just so candid about himself and his life. And you know,
man.
I think being an artist nowadays, the thing about the 90s was I just felt like you had to be like cool. I just think now it's okay to be yourself. You know,
yeah.
I think it's more accepted nowadays just to be who you are.
Yep.
The 90s was just like you had to put on this facade with the chains and look cool. Logic is just him, man.
He's just good at painting the picture, man.
He does.
Through his raps. He's really good at painting the picture, man.
He can rap, but people are bought into him as a person as well. They're
That's
bought
true.
Into just him being honest and forthcoming with his thoughts and what's really going on in his life. So that's what I'm getting out of this song, man. I think it's excellent.
Dude,
excellent.
Logic.
Doing his thing.
Hot.
Let's keep rocking.
The mood around me is people smoking it by the ounce. Leave Friday for the show and come back Monday with 100 grand. Don't fuck with checks, so when I bounce, I put for cash in hand. The man, just buy music in this day and age. They buy the brand. There's ups and downs, don't get me wrong. But back when I ain't half shit, felt like I would have sold my soul to make it with this rap shit. Thank God he never let Lucifer close enough to ask. Let me attain it by working hard and busting my ass. Achieved a lot in life, but what's a lot with more to gain? At least I don't drink to avoid the hurt. We call that champagne.
Dude, this motherfucker.
That was
man.
I like how he said they buy the brand, though. That was kind of.
Yeah, that was.
I didn't hear this song. I've never heard this song.
Yeah.
And that was my analysis. I'm saying, give me a like for that guy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that was fire. Rat Pack.
Excellent.
Rat Pack, that was fire.
Rat Pack, I could just see why his following is so thorough,
man.
Yeah,
dude.
And I feel like we're actually a little late on the Logic bandwagon because his album's doing really well numbers-wise, so he's making his ascension to the top. You know, so I don't know if you can even consider him underrated, man, but Dude, another dope song by this kid, man.
This dude is on fire, man. And you can see the grind. You can see the grind in what he's saying and his passion in it. Dude,
I think he's great, man.
He's off the chain.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? He can even be more of a role model too, man. Just be yourself, man. Stop trying to front out here acting like you're something that you're not.
Right.
Anyways, guys, if you guys like the video, please hit that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe.
Keep them coming.
Yeah. Again, this is Lost in Vegas. I'm George. This is my man, Ryan.
We out.
We out.